Actually, it's better to tell you an embarrassing time in that I had this crappy old car with held together with bubble gum on the bonnet, holding the bonnet down, and on a really hot day, and the song had just been out for a little while, and it was really a thrill hearing yourself on the radio. There's nothing better here. Ah, it's me. And driving along, pull up this set of lights in my daggy old car, and on the other side of me is a girl in a beautiful girl in a beautiful car, listening to the same radio as me, and she's singing away, you know, and I'm going beep, 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 and she went and just drove off. And another time, not so long ago actually, not so long ago, looking at me now at 65 years old, I was in the supermarket early one morning, and lo and behold, there wasn't many other people in the supermarket, lo and behold, Send Me an Angel comes on in the supermarket, and I'm kind of quietly wandering around going, oh, it's me, it's me. And I'm noticing that the staff were all kind of singing along to it, which was, you know, it's great, because they didn't know me from a bar of soap. And I finally get up to the little checkout chick, and she's singing along, and I said, do you like that song? She said, yeah, yeah, it's really good, it's old, but it's really good. I said, that's me. And she looked at me like I was a pedophile. And that was it. I learned never to do that again. You know, just leave people alone. Appreciate the moment. And the funny thing is, I know the people in the supermarket a whole lot better now, and I told them the story and they all laugh at me when I walk in, especially if I'm on the radio. So I've shared the joke. Yeah, that was painful.
Was it?
Yeah, I can't, I'm not, I've always never liked my ugly head, you know. It's getting even worse as a matter of fact. But I look back and go, hey, you weren't so bad. But yeah, it was difficult the first time, especially we had a show in Australia called Countdown that was on every Sunday night. It was kind of like Top of the Pops. That was the first time you ever heard a new song or saw a new video. And pretty much the whole country stopped to watch this show on a Sunday. And I was actually a cab driver as well at the time. That's how I made my money. In real life, I weren't making any money, but I was in the cab going, hey, I'm on TV tonight at 6:30. Have a watch. And they go, oh yeah, sure you are. And pulled into my mum and dad's house, and mum and dad are sitting down eagerly watching. I'm going, oh my God, what have I done? What have I done this for? I look stupid. So I still can't.